Alright, this is my tattoo. It's my wife's name. I was deployed overseas, and I just wanted to show her that I still thought about her and cared about her. So I got her name and kanji tattooed across my chest in Guam.